at your best when you're truly alone, so go and shed some humanity. Look in the mirror, tell me what you see. Is it your image staring back at me? Facades aren't necessarily temporary.
I am the sound in the ears they hear it. I am the wind and the bird's wings. There is no other I am. We are all one thing. No other I am. We are all one thing.
Turn the anger in every word you said. I let you in my mind. I can let you out again. Cling into moments. Don't find me. I'll find my soul less so in there behind me.
Through these tunnels of lies. Through these tunnels of life. Through these tunnels of life.
Say, farmer, have you lived here all your life?
Nope, not yet.
Mosquitoes are boundless, where the heat is finally tolerable, where poor, overly dressed dogs may find.
Never stop it, 100 miles and running, 100 miles and running, 100 miles and running.
No,
we ain't never
stopping,
100 miles and running, 100 miles and running.
Never stops until we make it to the top. The rain doesn't stay, there's a drought in my heart.
You kick the shit out of me. Can't you see? Can't you see?
Crying, talk of pupusas, tacos, falafel, pasteles, and laundry, church chat, what's on sale, who got married, pregnant, shot, graduated.
Everything I know about poetry, I learned from ballet. It's a string of metaphors, the beauty of a single movement.
Sleepy eyes, down just fine. Lean below you.
From the West Coast, hear your voice in my head. I don't need to be with you. See my legs in your bed.
Let my friend, but in these still means no. But keep digging yonder.
No tough stage in life will ever take away the fire, the purity, the true love felt each day. So while stuck in this chrysalis and with everything to do, one day we'll break out and my beautiful butterfly will shine through.
Woo!
Yeah.
Sitting up here the entire time. For the first time, can you say a word out loud?
Claw.
Claw. Now, I'm gonna break this right off. Up here, on this bag the entire time, before we even started, we have the word claw.
What?
What? Thank you very much.
Meditation.
Relaxing on a celebrity, dip, slip, back,
recite my stuff at the City Lights bookstore when they have their open mic readings, and I strum my guitar while I read that shit. While I was there last week, I read them a poem I wrote about...
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knocking on heaven's door.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, you got some money, try not to go.